driveway of my house. Your apartment, I am waiting now. Come on, don't think nice. And I see Portland or this Anaheim. Maybe not Anaheim, even over mine. I'm just saying maybe.
So today, we spent the night in a hotel and we saw some trains.
The fire alarm went off at 10 p.m.
Oh my god.
No, there's people waiting. There's people waiting in the lobby. There's really people
waiting. Oh my god. Yeah, so this is really scary. Gone. We're at South Charleston, Hilton Inn, and the fire alarm went off in the middle of the night. God darn. Here's the fire truck. We don't know if the building's on fire. Oh god.
The next morning.
Booking it. Can you turn down your phone, man? I'll see the DBUs. Let's see, get these DBUs. Whoa. It is booking it. Mary, turn off your phone. Just keep going. Man, I'm looking at a train, girl.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It's going so fast. It's a CSX coal train. You like trains?
Mm-hmm.
Let's get these to be here. There's the end. Oh, there comes a train. There comes a train. Amtrak 50.
Amtrak 50, yay.
Holy moly, another coal drag. Y'all, it's another coal drag! Local. is a GP 40-2. That sounds amazing.
He sees a train and he likes it.
Perfect. We can continue, Alec.
Perfect. Continue.
Perfect.
Uh oh. That's
a tree
that's,
came down.
What's her name? Yeah.
Tree came down.
Do you know what though, y'all? Her Jeep with those tires, her Bronco, is so high up.
I love
to, like,
it.
Get a running start.
I know, but it's sweet looking.
Look, there's
you
some
can tell she's a total time. That'd be good at it. You just
look, here we go.